kind of questions did the news ask you?
If I saw what happened and stuff, and I told them, no, I didn't. I just asked people too, and got a story.
And stuff. So apparently, the truck hit him, huh?
Apparently, some lady, she was on a bicycle. She didn't see what happened, but she told me and stuff.
The bicycle's on the corner right down there.
Is it?
Yeah, they won't let you go. That's why I'm just coming back from it. So it's sitting on the corner. So did she just didn't stop, or what happened?
She ran a stoplight. I heard she didn't bicycle, ran a stoplight.
Oh, so she was at fault.
That's what it sounds like to me, yeah. But I didn't have no...
Is she an older lady?
No? I have no clue. When I came out, it was like this. I was watching the news upstairs and stuff, and they talked about this. I go, wow, that's right outside. And I came out to check it out.
Oh, what did you say?
Huh?
What did you say?
The mission.
Oh, okay.
Right here.
Oh boy, the driver, he in the car right there with the seat reclined. Right here?
Yeah, this body's here. This part over here is the guy's brains.
Passenger side.
The guy's brains are on the other tarp.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I saw them when they put the tarp in.
Oh, no. I heard the bicycle ran the stoplight.
The lady ran the light while he was turning. That's a lady?
Oh, it's a lady or a guy?
The black's over the corner right here. Is that a lady up here?
I don't know if you work, thank you.
Oh, thank you.